throw up already. Okay. You know, it kind of looks like an old school Nintendo game. Huh? I just hit new game? Yeah. Freak out. Oh! This game is an intense horror experience featuring scenes of disturbing nature. I cannot do this! Oh no! I'm just gonna take it off. Can I just watch somebody play? God. Okay, so I move with this. This is my... Oh, sprint is the side. My map and my look. Okay. Okay. Oh God, I can't. I really can't. Why do these start? Oh God. I can hear things outside! Something's moving outside.
It's just you taking a step.
Oh my God. No, it's not. No, it's not. I'm not even moving. It's happening.
You have a lantern in your hand. These things are going to make noise.
It's outside the door.
Nothing.
Oh, see what
it is? And there's a bat flying around. I can hear something flying around. Oh, God.
Go get your map or whatever that is.
Oh, my God. It's making me nauseous. I'm not going out of this room. Okay. Which one was inventory?
One of the top buttons.
Was there one stupid for that fell? When playing the VR. Who are the ones that fell?
You? Jin?
Oh, there's a little button. There it is.
One of our friends' son fell, and he hit his head on the cabinet. From the whales.
How do I hold left hand?
From the whales?
Yeah.
It's the top button. On top of the pad. On top of the touchpad.
Did it right?
Yeah, you did it. It's how you open the door.
Oh, that's cute. I'm not going over there. I can't.
Yes, you can.
Oh, God. I'm just... I'm gonna... I feel like I'm gonna drop my lantern when I rip this thing off my head.
I walked off and I was like, I'm not falling.
Oh, no. I can't.
It's just
someone else is gonna have to play. You know what? I like how you're all. Oh, it's just a hallway. You play this game then. How about that?
Do you want me to put her in the center of the room?
Oh, God. You don't know.
Yeah,
you do. Oh, I don't want to. Comfort mode. The walls are here.
That direction, straight.
I can't. Then I'll be in the hallway.
Okay.
Do I have to go in there?
It's a choose your own adventure.
This is stupid. Oh, God. No, I can't. If it goes dark, I'm done. How do I light my lantern? What do I do in the dark? Nope. I can't. Oh, God, I can't.
Use your inventory.
I don't have any more oil. I can't go nowhere, guys. What is this? I can't go out there in the dark.
Just hurry up.
Someone else has to play. Someone else has to do this in the dark. Yep. I can't. But I can't see! I can't! It's just all dark. I can't. Oh my God.
Turn the light.
No, that's dark.
See, I can't! It's so dark in there. It's so dark.
Bit paying attention. I do it better with my eyes closed. Better when the lights off. Come on.
The what?
Come on.
What?
Hurry up.
You
want
to do one of those?
Well, you just walked me through that.
I'm just gonna start screaming. If I walk any further, I'll be like, got it?
You gotta put it on BK mode.
Thank you.
nothing but light in there. What are you talking about?
Where?
I see the floor.
Yeah. Alright. Go. Yeah, wait till your lantern. Wait till your lantern lights up and it's all bright. And
it is light up. Look.
No, it is not.
It is too.
So you're... Hold your thing.
Wait, I'm putting the lantern down. Oh.
Stand up.
Okay.
Stop yelling at me. Ow.
Well, that's the wall.
Oh. Okay. So you move with this forward, backwards, where you want.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Look around with this other one.
Ooh, that makes me sick.
Yeah, it does make you sick.
Okay.
And then your inventory is this one up here. And then sprint is your side button right over here.
Oh, I don't need it.
Yeah, and then your
trigger. Gotcha. Oh, you gotta push this thing down, huh?
Yeah.
This is red. Whoa, what's that? Oh, that's potatoes.
Take a step back, Joey.
Okay.
There you go.
Can you see in there?
Yeah.
Okay. You need to find some oil for your lantern.
Oh, there it is.
Good lord. Oh, you hear that? What the heck is that noise?
I need to push the inventory button. Your inventory, I'm coming up. Is this one right here?
Which one?
Hold that. Now reach with this hand and grab that, and then put it in your lantern. Hold it. Stick it in your lantern. Now let go of it. Nope. Put it in there. Grab it. Hold it. Put it in your lantern and let go of the trigger.
Whoa! There.
Oh, that's right. Chew. Woo! Look at that.
Damn.
Go,
Joey.
Now, close your inventory.
Gotta hurry up before it runs out.
I like it better when you walk. Go right? Ooh. I'm going the off wrong way. I ain't go this way.
Are you sure?
Yeah, that door was open.
Can you just look with your head? It's
in there, Joey.
This walking is way different than like when you teleport. Other hand.
What do you mean?
Oh, never mind. Oh, your lockpick.
Inventory.
Hold it.
Grab that lockpick. Put it on the door and let go of the trigger. There you go.
Close your
inventory. The first was healed. Oh, I'm in a cell. Oh, no, I couldn't read no more. Oh, God, that stuff makes me sick.
The top button on your right hand. Inventory.
Huh? Ooh, look, where's she going?
I'm sorry, are you scared?
Whoa! Hold on.
Hurry up before you die. You can find the eye.
I just found an eye.
You can't find another one. Drop one off. What? If you walk around, you get like nauseous.
I can't run no more. Oh, did you see that over there in the corner?
No.
Look at that. Ghost. Oh, no, that's a table.
Go to the pillars. There was writing above one of the pillars.
What's that on the deck again?
The other pillar.
Hold on. Is that oil?
Yeah. Right there, see?
I can't do this no more. I'm getting sick.
Get the eye from your inventory.
Alright, I passed the first round. Who's next? Give me back my eyeball. Alright, I can't play this no more.
You scared?
No, I'm sweating like I'm gonna throw up.
You want a bucket?
Go ahead.
Check.
No.
Who's next? Pause. Bloop.
Okay. Hold on, I'm coming.
I'm gonna do a different one. Those ones make me sick too.
You never even played one of these.
Huh?
You never even played one of these.
I'm gonna put, we'll do another sit down one.
Look at this dude sweat. Wipe that shit off. I got further than Alicia.
I couldn't. If I would have saw that chick, it would have been way game over. If I walked in that room when she was standing there,
I ran to her like, hey, hugs. Hugs.
Here you go, Mark. I got you right here, Mark. Ready?
Mm-hmm. This is dope. It's a big room. Which one moves? Mic on. I don't know where the middle is.
Right there. So,
how do I look?
With your lantern, you can push it to move forward. Like, use the keypad to go up, down, left, right, and then your other keypad turns you left and right. Did you come in through that one? Yeah, you did, huh?
Yeah, go down that corridor.
That one?
Yeah. This one, yeah.
I need some essential oils. I need a gun. Uh-oh.
What'd you do? Oh, you went to the next level.
All right, I beat the level. Who's next?
I found the first side. You gotta find the second one.
This flashlight ain't working. What was that?
Your inventory, Mark.
Oh, no.
Other hand. You need to get fire. Here, go.
Why do you go on fire?
Just pull the trigger now.
Light it up right now.
Looking at me again.
You should just run. Get out of there. What did it say about the statue? The statue will tell.
I gotta keep my eye on you.
Ah!
Man, this is creepy. Am I in the middle of the room?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Where's the statue? He's back up on his pillar. Other way.
No, that way.
Oh.
Yeah, you're right. That way.
Ooh, I just got dizzy.
See,
it trips you out walking like
whoa.
That.
Whoa.
Really
I need a gun.
Yeah,
this will get you sick. I can't tell which way is up or down. Oh, shit.
Oh, you shouldn't look at her.
Don't look at her.
No, I'm looking at her. Ooh.
Don't look at her.
What are you supposed to do? Oh.
Why don't you ever play a game to play the game like you're supposed to play it?
God. I knew you were going to die, Mark.